Hello and welcome to this tutorial, guys. Today I'm doing the song IKTARA from the movie WAKE UP SID. This song was requested by many of my subscribers, so it's a very lovely song to learn. So here we start. The chords you want to use in the song are G major, bar, maybe open also in between. Second would be open C major. Third would be open E minor. Fourth will be open A minor. And fifth will be B minor bar. Here the strumming throughout the song will be. What am I doing here? I'm giving two downstrokes and then one up and then one down again. Two down, up, down. After this, give two ups and one down. Up, up, and down. Now combine them. Simple.